Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring of watch. And when he come in the slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's the cloud and hit is mad. You can never be a subject carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many folks. That bring the horses so I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do, I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough for my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be a subject carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm facing. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the race. Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the brace. But I'm all about the beast until the sucker hit a make. Oh man, E-man, your performance kinda shaky. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week. Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off of me. Head in the clouds and I smile like no grandma watching me. My dream came true, I'm loving all these cameras in my face. I never knew that I would get the love from my state. Stay with the blue, always keep the money coming in. Ain't nothing new, writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be a subject carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing.
Yeah.
him up.
I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I might go to Paris for the weekend. I might go with him for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet. Eat them up. Get ready for the summer. Even if they don't know, we gonna give it to them.
Eat them up.
Exclusive.
Honorable word.
When I was hungry, fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball, man, like every day. Hey. For all the time, nobody helped me, said I ball on you, man, like every day. Hey. For all the time, you lady, man, I ball, man, like every day. Hey. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you, man, like every day.
Gotta switch up place. Spend a little money, don't care how it made. Drop top, cool, catch sun rays. Started off with attic, gotta get it one day. Doing 200 on the runway. Got a bad chick and she ripping the runway. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Rip out my heart, you're a demon. I get the money for real no reason. Why everybody come through unpolitely? I ride around in exotic. Wake me up cause I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball, man, like every day. Hey. For all the time, nobody helped me, said I ball.
The NFL on EA Sports brings us to North Carolina and Bank of America Stadium here in Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerged from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons. Set to go, Younghoe Koo ready to do the honors. And off we go from uptown Charlotte. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24. First carry of the game for Christian McCaffrey. Give him three there on the first play of the game, and it's second down. Here's Darnold. A gain of three last play. This time they double it and pick up six.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
So just play number three here on the opening drive, and it's an early third and one. The shotgun snap for Darnold. That one going to be complete to David Moore. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 14 yards through the air. Caught the D off guard on third and one. They'll fake the handoff. Darnold, he lost the football. And the Falcons say they have it. They do. Every week we hear talk about create turnovers. In particular, they wanted to force some fumbles. They got one right there.
And it shows you how the game has changed over time. It used to be good enough for a guy to get a sack of a quarterback in the pocket. Now, if you come to the sidelines and you didn't knock the ball free, your coaches are upset with you, all right? So if you're a quarterback, it starts all the way back in the youth leagues. Take care of the ball, take care of the ball, take care of the ball, because here come the defenders.
Yeah, this will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes just like this. They want him to get the ball and run after the catch. Good job there, though, holding it for a short gain. That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. Only needing 2 yards on second down. They run with Patterson, and he's able to work it here to the 8 yard line. Couple of nice carries back to back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yards you're looking for, right? Let's go ahead and use a cliche. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time. That's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive. Give him four on the carry there. It's second and goal. Here's Patterson, and he will push his way forward down to about the 3 yard line. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And he pushed forward, but I don't think it's enough. He's going to be about a yard short. He needed three. He got two. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on fourth and a yard. We're scoreless after one. In football, as they contemplate what to do on fourth and goal. Davis, and he'll wind up being knocked back to the 3 yard line. They stop him up short on fourth and goal from the one. And the Panthers defense able to deliver the goal line stand. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And a fumble last time. Ball security. Talk about it all the time in the National Football League. They've got to be better at it on this drive.
Don't you think that when every team gets together for the first time, I don't care if it's OTAs, mini camps, first day of camp in the regular season, ball security comes up about what, the second sentence of the coach's address?
And those are so many drills focus on that.
All the time, and they do drills to make it even tougher to simulate game situations. Doesn't always work out, though.
And he's going to be taken down shy of the 5-yard line. It's a gain of maybe 3, but it's going to leave them with still about 8 or 9 to go on third down. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone so they could use something here on third down. From his own goal line, Darnold. And that's going to be incomplete. The contact there enough to jar that ball free, and it brings up fourth down.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first 2 drives, but this one's going to, again, amount to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
And a tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and 9. They snap it. They're going for it. Here's Darnold. That's caught. It's Dan Arnold, the tight end. And he takes this just about a yard shy of the 20. How about them biting off 15 yards there on the fourth down attempt and keeping the drive alive? Going up top. And is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. It's Eric Harris who picks it. And they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line. They'll run on first down. Patterson takes this to the 45. Not much space after that broken tackle. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Here's 2nd and 9, just a yard on that last run. They go play action with Ryan. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete. Intended target on that one, Russell Gage. And it's third down. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
Hauling it in. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. It's a gain of 11, and the Falcons pick up the first. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. Try the left side. It's Patterson. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here. He's scoreless first half. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
2 yards, good enough for a first. Patterson on the carry. Tackle made there by Josh Bynes.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
Throw it with Ryan. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Six. They snap it at one. Now Ryan got this complete to the tight end Pitts and able to get this down inside the 15 to either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds. They get only 4 that time as that leads us to a 4th down. And no move to get the offense off the field. They'll stay put on 4th and 1. They're going on 4th down. It's Ryan. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off inside the 10. And the return will stop him well inside. If you're a lover of offense, this has not been the half for you thus far. Luckily for me, though, I'm sitting next to a lover of defense, and we have had plenty of that, including that interception.
Yeah, and I mean, that still makes it a great game, doesn't it? Everybody talks about if the ball's not in the end zone and points going up on the board, it's not as much fun. I love these defensive battles. Something's got to give with these turnovers. Who can convert them into points?
They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey. Now he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. Looking to throw again on second down. Darnold, he's going to look deep for more. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's 3rd down.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get them 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call, but they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
They tried the throw on 2nd down, unsuccessful. Now it's 3rd and 1. Now a timeout called for by the defense as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play.
Three
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Right there, 54,
back to throw, Darnold. And that is incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down. More problems here on third down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game because then you're relying on your defense, you're relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
On fourth down, Joseph Charlton on to punt. This is brought in at the 21. So not just running into the punter, but roughing the punter.
And I'm struggling with this one. You know, you're watching it, partner. Is it more the first rather than the latter? This is a tough one. Almost feels like he felt like he had to call it on that play.
Now it's first and 10 after a costly penalty there on fourth down. Darnold from the gun. And he'll dump this off to his running back, McCaffrey. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. The catch and run there, good for 16 and a first.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space. And it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Darnold on first down. And that will be incomplete. Four ticks left here on the clock.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back in pass rush. They've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in sync, only way to play good defense.
He's going to look deep for more. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had it opted.